I've been blessed with four people in my life that have never left me, and Bill is one of them. Mark Nolan is another one. My assistant is number three, and I'll stop there. But Bill, I got a great story. Is this on or off, guys?
Okay. It's on.
Bill is the great. This is a really funny story, and I think it's funny, but it's more, you know, it shows you more what people will do in an emergency. You know, when you know, like life says, you got to do this or do that, and if you don't do this, terrible things are going to happen. So, Bill was my guitar tech during Vinnie Vincent Invasion, and we're playing Worcester Centrum. I don't know if you know that show. It was with Alice Cooper. It was 1986. It was the Worcester Centrum. It was a sold-out show. And some asshole decided to sue me because of some kind of, you know, jilted lover complex he had, you know, of you know, I won't go into it because it's not worth it. So he has a friend that was a lawyer, and they figured they live somewhere in that area, and they were going to sue the big rock star that fucked over the little guy, you know. So they send in pulled some legal strings and got the a judgment, and without me completely unaware that anything was happening. So we got the marshal to come into the Centrum, Worcester Centrum, to confiscate all of my equipment. And this happened like 30 minutes before the show was about to start. And so all I'm backstage, you know, I'm playing, and all of a sudden pandemonium breaks out. Vinny, there's marshal here, the law here, the police here, they're taking all your equipment. I said, what for? You know? What are you talking about? Something about a judgment. I don't know. About somebody that's got, you know. I said, what the hell are you talking about? You know, and I got this album that looks like this is going to be a hit album. And so all of a sudden, I watched them load my, it was like a court order. They took everything. All the amps, all the drums, everything that was there that had Vinnie Vincent Invasion on it. And this incredible person, Bill Temple, all I knew was, oh fuck, you know, I only got two of my Vinnie Vincent double Vs. You know, these are the two prototypes. I mean, this was like, I only have two of these. And I said, they fucking took my guitars too. So Bill said, he remember was shaking his head, is don't shh. So he says, just I'll tell you in a minute. They're driving the equipment off in some big huge truck, and you know, this asshole and his buddy thinking, ah, we fucked over Vinny, you know? And I'm thinking, Jesus, this is ridiculous, this is horrible. So my biggest worry was the guitars, you know? These were my babies, you know? This is my double V, you know? And I was like the pink one, you know? And so I said, they got everything. He says, mm-mm. I said, what do you mean? I said, did they get the guitars? He says, mm-mm. I said, what do you mean? He says, I put it in the bathroom stall. They didn't look in there. Woo! Come here. That's loyalty, right? That's friendship, right?
Oh, yeah.
So, that was that. Is this on? Is this volume on? Can I hear anything?
Yeah.
Can I hear this a little louder? Can I hear the guitar a little louder? Is this got a pickup on it?
More monitors.
Is there any way that I can hear? Can you guys hear the guitar?
Yeah.
You can.
Yeah. More monitors.
Hey, there it is. You know, I'm unrehearsed here, so, but I figured, you know, enough with the words, maybe some chords, huh? Is that all right? You left me here alone. I guess I'll never see the light. You turn another stone. She makes all your wrongs alright. Another wavelength theme. Somehow it brings you more, but tonight for sure I'll see those tears and the damage they do. You're breaking my heart with those tears, and I'll cry over you. Can we make a new start of all the girls I've had at my knees? You're the only one who could bring me to those tears. Maybe just one verse.
Yeah. I was having a hard time remembering that, but I thought that was, wow. Thank you guys. I'm not a singer, so you gotta bear with me, okay? I'm not like Paul Stanley, but I'm doing my best for you. Thank you, guys.
Amazing.
Thank you. What's that? A million to one? A million to one. Let me see if I remember that one. I'll just do my best, okay? So it's not going to be perfect.
Let's see, this will help a little bit. Oops.
That was fucking amazing.
Really? Could you hold that for me?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Oh, let's see. I'll try to get to as much as I can. Is that all right?
Okay.
Baby, now that you made up your mind, I'm gonna let you go, if that's what it takes to show love is blind. I've given you the best love you ever had. But if you think you're so smart, go and play with my heart. I won't stand in your way. Girl, in my mind, you're running away. A million to one, that's what it will be. A million to one, there's someone better than me. A million to one, no, you never will find. A million to one, another love like mine. Oh.
Sorry about the voice. Thank you, guys. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Give it up for Vinnie and Vincent!
I should sing to my dogs, so this is a lot better. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
I wish my voice was in a better shape tonight, but forgive me.
We've been talking for 20 hours. We understand.
Yeah, I'm a little tired, yeah.
How about that time of year?
Wow, let's see if I remember that one. That time of year.
Yeah.
Ah, wow. You know, it's like, I know these songs, and then when you say it, I go, I blanked. What's that?
You know,
it's like, I'm embarrassed. I'm trying to remember this song. That's it. There you go. Let's see if I can, let me find a key here, because my voice is like getting lower by the hour. So what's the first line of that time of year? I wanna stay, girl. It hurts, I know. But the time has come to find my dreams of glory. It hasn't been easy, babe. Hard times, we know. But I wanna know the ending of my story. It's my challenge. It's my right. And my will. Too strong to fight. I don't wanna say goodbye, 'cause I love you. It's that time of year to follow that midnight song. That time. My rambling heart's gotta run.
Amazing. Thank you.
Woo! My voice is going by the second, though. If you can bear with it, so can I. Has taken your love, it's true, isn't it? It's not just talk that I hear. And when I see him build his wall around you, I know the end is near. tell me that it's wrong, and it's all in my mind. You've known all along, and it just makes my mind. Vinnie, Vincent, and Beijing reunion.
Wait. Let me make a proposal here. Let's do an expo in about 6 months with a Vinnie, Vincent, and Beijing reunion.
Yeah!
Vinnie, let's do it. Let's do an Beijing reunion with you and Robert in like 6 months with you guys live on stage playing these great songs. Robert, you up for it?
Yes.
Yeah? All right.
I would love it.
Would you guys come?
Yeah. You would be hearing history for the first time with Robert Fleischman, the way it should have been all along. How about we record some new songs for these beautiful people? Vinnie Vincent Invasion will be back.
Yeah! I love you, buddy.
Ah, that lifted me. Where? Wow.
This is Boys Are Gonna Rock, voice. This is Shoot You Full of Love, voice. This is the Vinnie Vincent Invasion voice. Whoa!
Whoa! That is the most electrifying voice ever heard, so I'm honored, Rob. Thank you for coming.
Rob.
I love you so much. Thank you so much for this. Thank you guys. I hope you had a great time.
Please thank the great Vinnie Vincent.